this is definitely put the top down, put your arm right on up out that window and let it hang. Okay, cruise back. If you got your lady on the side, tell her, hope her wig is on tight. We about to ride.
I need a bitch with her ass fucking stupid fat. And if it's small, I got my receipt, I'ma take it back. O-N-D, that little C. O-E-H, patch our way.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we got a Black American reaction. Now, today we got Tears for Fears. Okay, sounds intriguing. Sounds like the Black American needs to give it a listen. So that's what we're gonna do today. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is going down on this channel. This song today is called Everybody Wants to Rule the World. And I know that if you're a subscriber of me, we think alike. We want to rule the world. So this might be a good theme song for us. Okay, let's jump into this right now. Now, you know, I couldn't do this without bringing the headphones, so let's jump into it. Nice, good, shabby house. All right. I'm giving a good 70s vibe over here. Is this a midget or a kid? Okay, it's a kid. First of all, this sounds like we're about to watch Django. Don't know if they got this song from there, but strikes a chord. I like where we're going with this. Sounds like we might need a horse and saddle. He has his cap ready. This is definitely put the top down, put your arm right on up out that window and let it hang. Okay, cruise back. If you got your lady on the side, tell her, hope her wig is on tight. We about to ride. I really feel like I've heard this maybe in every Macy's or Dillard's or any kind of shopping mall randomly, where there's moms, grandmothers, and granddads tagging along with grandmothers. Okay, I think I heard this in a perfume aisle. No lie, I was not expecting that up-tempo heel run that we just did, but I like. So sad got a couple of black steppers up in there, add a little sauce. make me happy to see other black Americans up in there, you know what I'm saying? I thought they was in the goddamn white town. Where's the motherfucking sugar and the spice at in this bitch? He came through, came through. It makes me feel like they're talking with kind of a sinus infection. You know what I'm saying? Still hard. That gives it that little twang. And I like those Joe Dirt haircuts. Y'all brothers, y'all knew y'all was on to something with this. Tears to my ears. That was super hard. Now, those look like they might have been some nerds around high school, middle school, but they had some talent and they pulled it on together, got those Joe Dirt haircuts ready, and let it fly. Okay? And they ruled the world, and that's how they came up with this song. This was hard. Scale from 1 to 10, I give it a 9.5. I feel like I've probably heard this in the background of every shopping center and just never noticed it, but this is some good supermarket music, all right? This'll make me feel like I wanna buy every goddamn thing in the store. And I probably would, all right? This is also some good music to, like I said, go ahead and cruise down a hot summer day. Now, it looked like he was on a hot summer day, but he was so cool, he still had a fucking jacket on, all right? Very cool, very cool. I like that. If you have any other suggestions, comment that below. If you're new to this channel, like I said, once again, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here. Put him on the news, twist off his top like a Mountain Dew. And I know you a bitch cause your bros gotta make it. And I'm risking the bitch cause my bitch gotta make the loot. I'm trying to see what club I'm finna go take it to.